y'all for being here. It's great to see you again. Braving the deluge.
Everybody else is in Oz right now.
Yep, in their basements. Good?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was a piece originally intended as a contrafact for Sunny Side of the Street in minor. I was going to call it Shade. And I had the idea for the title, and then I started writing the tune, and the tune decided it wanted to be something else. So that was why you didn't necessarily hear Sunny Side of the Street in there. We're going to follow it up with a piece of Geof's. This is called Intention and Commitment.
Thank you. promote it?
All right. Thanks, everybody. I should take a moment to introduce you to the cats, but I have a feeling that you're probably already familiar. On drums, Mr. Dana Hall.
Yeah.
Yeah. On the bass, Clark Sommers. Yeah. And on woodwinds of a great variety, Mr. Geof Bradfield.
Yeah.
I've been coming to Chicago to play for a lot of years now, and there's a lot of beautiful people I've created friendships with and great musicians that I've had the opportunity to play with. And these are some of the best cats I've played with anywhere. I'm really honored and grateful to be able to play with them. So, thanks, cats.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, man. Yeah. And this next piece is a bit of a tribute to the great beat poet Allen Ginsberg. This is called Locomotive Sunflower.
Thank you.
that's definitely one of the ones I stress over until we've played it. It's like, safe. There's a few more I'm stressing over, so we'll find out what happens. Oh, we're going to play another one of Jeff's. This is called Lost and Found.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dana Hall on the drums,
yeah,
y'all.
Yeah, Dana, right on.
Let's skip and maybe come back.
Yeah.
Cool? Not for good skipping. For now skipping. Yeah. All right. Longest title I ever wrote ever in my life. This is called The Color of the Wall of the Room That Reminded Me. It's a two-pager.
Thank you.
Sorry, we're just strategizing up here. Thanks so much for being here tonight. We have just a couple more for you. This is a CD release show. Henceforth, we have CDs. So I'll be out front in the lobby after this. Please come up and say hi to us. And please consider taking us home with you, because, you know, you need a place to crash, frankly. this is called Little Goldfish. thanks again for coming out. We're thinking about maybe burning one for the end, you know, something a little quicker, you know. But actually, upon further reflection, we're gonna chill it out, and we're gonna end on a piece of Geof's. And you've been listening to Geof Bradfield.
Yeah.
Geof Bradfield. Clark Sommers on the bass. Dana Hall on the drums.
Yeah, Dana.
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
my name's Darren Johnston.
Darren.
Thanks so much for being here tonight. It's been wonderful to play for you.
Yeah, Darren.
Can you do like a bow or something?
Sure.
Wow.
Can you do a bow?
Yeah.
All right, there you go. Good. All right, thank you all.
Yeah.